Dude, this is Q.
Hey,
that's who I see, my man.
Yeah, Q's the man.
My name is Quaison Dodd, but my friends call me Q. I'm a celebrity trainer at the best gym in America. And this is my site, itrainwithq.com. But it's more than fitness. This is my life. Okay, so today is day 4 of the 3-week diet, and I'm here at my home, and I'm just going to show you what I look like. I've already lost 5 pounds, and I don't even think that I've tried my hardest. I mean, I definitely have put in some effort, but I did have a cheat meal just now. Right now it's midnight, and I worked out one time this morning. I ran for about a mile and a half. I did interval runs. I actually skipped my workout. Felt really bad about that. My wife and I, we were having, you know, a discussion, things that marital people have sometimes. But, you know, we were able to work some things out, talk through it. And that's what I want to talk to you a little bit about today is, you know, whenever you're starting something big and you want to achieve something different, it's an emotional roller coaster. I mean, this 3-week diet, I'm definitely challenging myself in ways that, you know, I just have not I have, but you know, it's just a new challenge and it's hard, you know? I mean, limiting the calories to such a narrow period of time is tough. But getting it done, I'm down 5 pounds. I'm gonna switch my workout a little bit. I'm gonna start lifting heavier weights and not doing so much high metabolic. I want to make sure that I keep my muscles round. I see that, you know, the fat is just going to keep falling off of my body as long as I continue with this pace with my nutrition. So I want to make sure that I don't get too frail looking. I like to look a little bit bigger, you know? I mean, former football player, personal trainer, best gym in America. You know, I got to keep my size. But I'm doing pretty good right now. I mean, I'm pretty happy with the results. Tomorrow I'm gonna get back at it. It's Friday, so I'm gonna work out with the wife. And she's gonna show you guys a real good glutes exercise. She's all about the glutes. I don't mind. All right, guys, so I'm about to go to sleep. It's midnight. My cheat meal. What I had was one slice of American cheddar cheese, 4 olives, and 1/2 a banana. So, yes, it was a cheat meal at midnight, but it could have been much worse. So if you're gonna cheat, don't destroy yourself.